Mission Creek, part of the San Gorgonio herd of desert bighorn sheep, and we're in an area conducting helicopter surveys. This population is experiencing a respiratory disease outbreak that has resulted in at least 21 mortalities that we know of. So those are animals that we found from the ground, but we'll be able to get a better idea if that disease is really affecting all parts of the population. So we'll be flying this afternoon and going to an area that's fairly far removed. So we don't know if possibly those animals have not come into contact with these animals. And that respiratory disease is almost certainly the result of contact between our wild bighorn sheep and domestic sheep or goats. That's been a pattern across the western U.S. From our preliminary results of the survey, we're seeing some of our worst fears confirmed. We've only found 28 bighorn sheep in a full day survey. In a couple hours in the following day, we would expect to see five or six times that many.